paw, and no Bluto to bother us.
That's what he thinks.
Lunch at last.
Whoa. Oh, my gosh. A giant ant. Tries to ruin me picnic, will ya?
I beg your pardon?
Who are you?
I need your help. My card.
The Queen of Hearts has broken our hearts. She's hidden poor Alice away.
Who's Alice?
Alice in Wonderland. Find her, and you'll win the treasure of the Queen of Hearts.
Treasure?
I can't stay. I'm late. Find poor Alice.
Oh, are there any clues?
Under the moving pillars. Bye.
Oh! Oh! Popeye, help!
Hangs on, Alice.
Oh, no, they don't. I'm gonna follow that lucky rabbit's foot, too.
Oh, Popeye, what a strange place.
You're not kidding, Olive. Now, what was that clue the rabbit gave us?
Under the moving pillar.
Thanks for the clue, Olive.
Hey, get me out of here, Olive.
I'll help you, Popeye.
Really nailed me that time.
Popeye, look! Aren't those pillars at the end of that garden?
Well, blow me down. Let's go, Scarlet.
Uh-oh, I've never seen snap dragons and tiger lilies like these before.
Yeah, I am sure glad they're firmly rooted.
Not for long, pal. I think I'll dig up some flowers for Popeye. I have to get under these pillars.
Comes the Popeye, kitty.
Gee, Popeye, the pillars have moved, but there's nothing underneath them.
Maybe we should have asked somebody.
I hope they get the right answer this time.
The time has come, old carpenter. The talk of many things. Of ketchup, mustard, and pickles, and even onion rings.
Oh, excuse me, sir, but do you know where we can find a moving pillar?
Well, you might try the Enchanted Forest. Oh, no! My burgers! You sneaky walrus!
Enchanted Forest, huh? Well, I'm making sure I get there first.
Look, Popeye! A giant caterpillar! What the rabbit meant by a moving pillar.
Oh, pardon me, young fella, but you're sitting on a clue. Now, let me see. The key's in the windmill's house.
It's Dutch to me.
That's it, Popeye. A windmill is Dutch. The key is in the Duchess's house.
We better find the key before the Queen of Hearts finds us.
So, you have come to rescue Alice. Instead, you will join her. Get them!
Oh, my!
Looks like the decks are stacked against us, Colin.
Don't worry, Popeye. I'll take care of them. Come on, Popeye. Let's find that key.
Stop them! Can't somebody stop them?
Your service, Queenie.
You impudent knave. Whom do you serve?
The highest bidder, doll. I work for treasure.
Then treasure you shall have. I dub thee Knave of Hearts. Now stop those two intruders.
It'll be a pleasure. Hey, don't go away. I want to spin you yarn.
Popeye,
we're off our rocker. Take the tape off to the river and get some leaves.
Leaves, leaves. Oh, yes, I'll get some leaves. Oh, yes. Oh, here comes a batch of leaves now.
What's that?
Oh, my gosh. It looks like a teapot.
No, Popeye. Don't leave me.
The tea will be ready shortly. Shortly.
Something's brewing, Olive. I don't think I likes it.
Hey, you. Have you seen two little pipsqueaks?
But won't you have some tea?
Well, I am kind of thirsty.
I've had enough, Popeye. I know how to get us out of here.
Oh, the tea is ready to serve, you know.
Good point, Alan.
There you are. There, you won't escape this time.
Says you.
Poor Alice. Goodbye.
Come on, Popeye. We gotta get that key.
Pardon me, Duchess. I'm looking for two fugitives. They're from the Queen of Hearts.
I got it.
Well, well, well. I hate the bullet round now for one ear.
Into the soup.
Popeye, you're holding a can of spinach.
Well, blow me down.
Thank you.
Jabberwock is really fat than Popeye. Go, Jabber!
Come on, Alice! You think?
Thanks for the ride! Good boy!
Popeye tamed the Jabberwock!
And rescued poor Alice!
So he's entitled to your treasure!
You may have my greatest treasure, my Knave of Hearts.
Hey, that's me. I'm not going with this pipsqueak.
Then you can stay with me as my new husband.
Husband? Blah. Please, pal, take me with you. I'll do anything. Cook, dishes, lighthouse work, even windows.
Well...
We had some strange adventures in Wonderland, Popeye, but everything worked out fine.
You're not kidding, Olive. That Pluto is a real treasure.